to my floaty ass. Back in kindergarten, I aced my college entrance exam. Now, I'm no rocket scientist, but wait, I am. When I pour my alphabets, I get nothing but straight A's. My retainer and headgear connect to a back brace. I got a pocket protector, protector, protector. I broke my glasses on purpose so I could tape them together. Go back to red and type stuff no one will see. You're a geek, that means you're just a hipster wannabe. That's right, I'm a geek, I've got brains and a personality. I wear my glasses sincerely and my t-shirts ironically. There's some things you can't learn in a class, or else I'll sign you up for intro to how not to be a social outcast. You're just so early 2013, I was the cool form of uncool before uncool became a thing. I use an app to pair port with the perfect Bordeaux. Too bad there's no app to neutralize your BO. While you're lost in Second Life letting your fingernails grow long, I'll be syncing up my iPhone, tablet, TV, and your mom. Sure, bullying's not my thing, but I don't care. I look so good in chainmail that it's not Renaissance Fair. Doesn't LARP stand for loser and reject party? I'd rather cosplay with hotties than play fake Ari. I tried Dungeons & Dragons once and I died of boredom, but I'll still kick your Assassin's Creed postmortem. Mario Party's the only one you get invited to. Your life is like Skyrim, an endless quest of solitude. Ooh, you beat Angry Birds. You're not a gamer cause you battle your friends with words. You click on cute icons, I execute commands. Do you really need a genius to teach you GarageBand? I landed the first Rafflecopter and took an orphan's when I was 12, cause I'm an early adopter. I can wear Google Glass without looking like a dweeb. Okay, maybe not, but I can yelp with some good footage. You need 16 gigs of RAM to watch a Steve Jobs doc? I keep an actual RAM in my PC. His name is Spock. I'm a new console, your face is birth control. I troll pony sites, you look like an actual troll. I'm throwing a C++, see you just suck. Can your iPhone autocorrect your dumb haircut? Hold on a second, let me tweet this infographic I made that illustrates the fact you'll never get to procreate. I just haven't met a woman of a high enough caliber. The only dates you have are on your Google calendar. You're losing this battle, your phone sword won't help. In the future, you'll randomly access this memory and crap yourself. Can I mention I found a dancing robot?
No one gives a Shatner about this idiot game. Do you even know what URL means?
You don't know what you're talking about.
You know, you are a classic example of the inverse ratio between the size of the mouth and the size of the brain.